I want to quickly cover three things about managing styles. First off, styles are not only classes, which is why we call this the style manager, not the classes manager. Styles can include classes and tags. And with the right cheat code, cut to Sarah.
You just cut to me so I can't see the cheat codes.
Sarah, I need you to keep talking. I can hear the keystrokes. And there it is. Access to Webflow's temporal engine. See all your backups and your frontups for when you want to steal from the future. Two, you can clean up unused styles from the style manager. However, and this is part three, if a style is in use, and I'll demonstrate this with a class, cleaning up won't remove anything. So, to see where it's being used, we'll go in and see all the places this style is being used. That way, if I'm trying to delete a class, I know exactly what I need to find. And delete. Once I've deleted every instance of that class being used, I can safely clean up and there it is. That's the fastest way to do it, short of skipping ahead to the future, of course.
So you can go to the future, frontups.
It's illegal, but it is the fastest. But that's using the style manager to find and clean up classes in the Webflow designer.